We're here to take kids that have been abused and neglected, turn them around 180 degrees, give them a purpose in life, and show them that all adults are not bad.
Whatever it is that the kids need to feel safe and comfortable, these men and women will make sure happens.
They're helping a lot of children out there. A lot of children that don't even have parents or they don't know where to turn to.
We're centered around one mission, and that's empowering abused children.
And all the money that we raise goes to the children. If they need school supplies, we take care of that. If a child needs treatment and the mother or father can't afford it, we pay for that bill.
And the main thing is we show up. So a lot of times these kids are told things and follow through doesn't happen. That doesn't take place with us. If we say we're going to be there, we're there.
We found out about BACA through a friend of ours, and I made the phone call, which was the best thing we ever did.
They came to every single court date, even if I had to go back and back and back and back.
They've been a huge support in keeping us safe and comfortable and knowing that if we need anything, they're always there.
The way they came, even to my house, all of them together, gave my daughter a bike ride and gave her a vest and made her feel part of the family, and support is unbelievable.
I'll never be able to express the gratitude that I have for them.
This is a big commitment. We have jobs like everybody else, but for me, it's worth it. I mean, it's so worth it because one child is too many to be abused.
These kids are scared from what they've gone through, and these men and women alleviate that fear. They allow them to be kids again.
Seeing the child actually come out of that shell is pretty amazing.
They're my kids. Just as if they were my sons and daughters.
I haven't found better help than BACA.